Mackey Motors in Lake City is the place to find new and certified used vehicles. With a knowledgeable sales staff and amazing service departments, you'll drive away satisfied. Find new roads at Mackey Motors in Lake City, MackeyMotors.com.
Jeff Blankman joined here today by Carter Putney and also Maverick Schwabe with the Kemper Boys golf team as they took on Harlan out here on the Country Club. And Carter, I got the sense a little frustrated with the round, but a 41 for you here today. So not a bad round. How do you feel like it went?
I just kind of were slinging some irons right and left, and I just wasn't finding them very well. So I was kind of spraying everything, and then I started thinning some of my shots, so it wasn't too good. But I kind of found it in the end a little bit.
What started to work for you? I mean, shooting a 41 isn't that bad.
I started to hit my driver a little bit better, and then my irons were – I was actually hitting the ball well with my irons. They were kind of going right, but it was better than what I was doing before.
How'd you try to adjust out on the course?
Just keep my head down. I was thinning them, so I was pulling my head a little bit. So I hit my head down a little bit more just to make sure I make solid contact.
Wind play an impact with you at all today?
A little bit. Some of the holes we were playing into the wind, like the par 315, mm-hmm. That one was hard. I thinned that one, but it worked out, so I wasn't too mad.
What was the best holes you played today, do you think?
14 probably was one of my best holes because I hit a little four iron down the middle, and then I put it right on the front of the green. And then chipped on and two putted, so yeah.
How did you putt today?
Decent. I was pushing them a little bit, and I could tell, but I wasn't reading them well either, so.
How were the greens out there today? Fast, or did they slow down some with the rain?
They slowed down a little bit, but they kept them a little rolled better today, so they were actually pretty quick, but they were probably about the same as what they usually are.
Sounds like some struggles off the tee box today. Did you start using irons or did you stick with the driver most of the day?
It was kind of a mix and match. It depended on the hole. The last couple holes that we teed off on, I used driver, which it wasn't terrible there, but at the beginning I started using irons and three woods.
What will you take away from today to help you out?
Definitely just keep my head in it, stay a little bit more composed, don't get out of my head.
Well, I tell you what, great job. I'll let you pick on Maverick from behind me as he's doing to you right now as we'll slide Maverick in here and get him in for the interview. And Maverick, appreciate you joining. He's got to give you a little hard time. I can see him looking back there trying not to smile. But you had a good round today. I don't know what you shot, but an ace on 17. So let's start there. Take me through that hole.
Yeah, so I knew I was up a couple strokes, and Carter gave me the number from his rangefinder. Perfect number, apparently. So I just clubbed down a little bit because the wind was behind me, swung hard, and it went in. And I can't putt, so I'm thankful it did go in because I wasn't making that birdie putt if it was close. So, yeah, it was a nice surprise.
What club did you use, and how close were you on in the air to going in, and then take me through the rolling in?
So I used a 60 degree because it was like 108 yards or something. I don't know. And I was like, I'm just going to hit it high and have it be, if it's short, I know it's going to bounce on the green. So, it actually landed on the green, and to my surprise, it landed right down the flag line and took one bounce and hopped in. So, yeah.
First one ever?
Yeah, first one ever. Holed out a bunch of times, but never a hole in one.
Has it hit you yet?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I mean, it's something that I knew it had to come sooner or later. I mean, I've holed out four times from the fairway, so... It's just what it is. It's going to happen sooner or later.
You said you had a couple of stroke leads, so you had to be playing well. What was going well for you today?
Well, I was a couple strokes back.
Okay.
But I'd say my driving was pretty good. I hit quite a few fairways, more than I've actually had in recent rounds. And I hit some good wedges, but I know just I'd hit it close, and I just couldn't hit a putts, and short ones weren't falling, so... Just kind of put me back today a little bit, but I still played good.
You talked about the putter. I think I saw you drop a long one on, was it 12? Mm-hmm. 12 or 13?
Oh,
take me through that
11,
one.
11.
11, there you go.
11, I hit a good putt on 10, gained some confidence, and then I picked a line on 11, rolled that in, and I'm pretty comfortable with the long ones for some reason. But then on 12, like I said, I had a short one that I missed. So. I don't know what it is with my putting right now, but it's something I just need to figure out. I'm comfortable with the long ones, but it's the short ones that matter in the end, and I just can't hit those right now.
How's the irons at in the fairway?
They're pretty good. Yeah, my irons are solid. I can hit them the distances I want to, and pretty straight most of the time, so there's no problems there. Like I said, it's purely putting at this point, and it's really frustrating, but I – believe I can get through it.
Take 17 out because that by far is probably your best hole of the day. But what other holes did you feel like you played well?
I feel like I played hole 10 pretty well. I hit a decent iron shot, not really, but it found the green. It kind of played to my miss. So I clubbed down and hit the left side, and then I just two-putted from there. And 13, hit a three-wood a little left, but I chipped on, two-putted for par, and just some routine pars. And let's say 16, I did the same thing, just chipped on, made a decent-sized putt there. Then not a short one by any means, but again, a little medium range, something I felt a little bit more comfortable with. So those are some of the holes I played well.
If putting gets going, where's your game at everywhere else? Pretty good right now?
Yeah, I'm going low. If I can make putts, I'm going low. You can guarantee it. I would be, oh my gosh, I'd be two or three under today if I could putt. Like I said, I missed like four footers that I would probably could have made with a wedge. So it's just something I need to work on.
Why, Jay, what I know you'll put in the work, so appreciate you joining us. Congrats on that ace on 17, and best of luck coming up the rest of the way.